In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use collections with geometry nodes. This cube was the base mesh, and I have created a set of geometry nodes on it. The rocks were created by using Blender's rock generator. If you don't see that, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I used the default and asteroid types to create 6 rocks in total. Then I selected all of them, and typed M, to put them in a new collection. One thing to watch out for is how the rock generator is creating meshes with way too much details. Please use a low polygon modeling method for rock meshes, if a lot of rocks are needed in the scene. I'll show you how this collection was used in geometry nodes. Let's go to a tab called Geometry Nodes at the top of the screen. Here are the full nodes. I have added an extra attribute randomize node to control the rotation of the meshes even further, but that's optional. This is where we select the collection. We can freely scale the meshes independently, and rotate them as well. Let's remove the attribute randomize node for rotation. If we switch the collection to object, then we can see one object result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.